everybody, Dr. John Connors here. We're coming to you from outside my office here in Atlanta, Georgia. I'm really excited. I had this crazy thought as I was watching television with my kids the other day. The television show MythBusters came out, and we were watching it, and they were blowing up a bunch of stuff on television, and I thought, geez, you know, I have patients asking me all the time about the safety and the ability of implants to take an impact, breast implants that I use every day to make patients look fantastic. So I thought one thing that would be a really cool experiment would be to take those breast implants that I use every day and run over them with my car. My car weighs about 4,000 pounds. The amount of impact from, let's say, an airbag, or the amount of pressure when a patient would go diving, or even in an airplane when it's pressurized, we're gonna see what that pressure would do to an implant intact on the driveway as I roll over with my car. So I'm really excited. I'm glad to have you here, and we'll see what happens. I have an Allergan silicone-filled cohesive gel implant. All right. This one is 390 cc's. We're gonna put this one on the concrete first, and we're gonna roll over it with my 4,000 pound car. Here we go. This is the Allergan implant. 4,000 pounds, did pretty well. I see a little shearing of the gel, but otherwise it's intact. Nicely done. I've got a Mentor 375cc high profile gel filled implant. We're going to roll over with my car, 4,000 pounds of pressure. Let's see how Mentor stacks up. Here we go. Mentor implant, 4,000 pound car. It's intact too. Maintains its shape pretty well. Little bit of shear of the gel, but it's otherwise intact. We have Silamed, which is actually Sientra implant, which is brand new to the American market, just FDA approved. It's the first shaped silicone-filled cohesive implant available here in the United States. So we're gonna see how our 4,000 pound car does with rolling over this implant. Let's see how the shell does as far as its ability to withstand some pressure here. 4,000 pounds. Here we go. You ready? So Silamed with a tire mark across it. You don't see that every day. It withstood 4,000 pounds of pressure and looks great. We did some myth busting today. The myth is that breast implants, silicone-filled breast implants, the shell will rupture if you dive too deep in the ocean, or if you're in an airplane that it does not have a pressurized cabin, or if you're in an accident and you have an airbag deploy. The myth is that these implants will rupture. And I'm here to show you that after running them over with my 4,000-pound car, they don't rupture. Myth busted.